This is a Gates PC707 Mega Crimp. It's a 110 unit. Let's see.
110, hooked up to a standard outlet on the wall.
It's got a Gates pump on it, as you can see. It's got the Gates name on it, painted red. Looks like this got painted over. I'm not exactly sure how to operate this, but to me it looks like this is some kind of an adjustment, because when you do this, that moves that number, and then you push this button, and that goes down whatever that was supposed to be. And I imagine if I lower this. So that's going back up. There it goes. That's what it does. And I guess if you would have a die in here and such. There it is. Appears to work as it should. Not sure what else to test. Is the back of it? Again, there's the unit itself. I'll take some individual shots. Overall, it's in pretty nice shape. And like I said, you definitely are going to need some dies for it. That's the unit, Gates PC707.